So I'm putting the bar and chain oil in it right now. Now the bar and chain oil can be adjusted for like less or more.